take the jig that came with the stage and notice the orientation that we have the ID box on its back. And if you notice the jig, we have a small cutout here. This will be facing the back where the power and the fan are inserted, and hence the jig then fits into place like so. Once you've done that, then fit the M3 nuts and the truss screws into the jig.